man calling himself a Satanist and throwing chairs at police causes chaos in an Oklahoma City neighborhood. This all happened just last night on South Indiana. That's near Southwest 15th. Ariel, what happened to all this?
Well, Paul, police were called to the neighborhood after several reports, and they knew they had a big situation on their hands. Officers say Jeremy Anderson was screaming and ranting, his face covered in blood. They say he started throwing chairs and tossing glass objects out the front door, nearly hitting those officers. Well, those officers say they noticed smoke also coming from that apartment and finally decided to go inside. They ended up tasing Anderson before he was hauled to the hospital. Now, according to the police report, detectives say at the hospital, Anderson told them he was a Satanist who had once had possessed homosexual demons. He also told officers that if he had a gun, he would shoot his neighbors before they called 911. That's obviously a very disturbing statement for those nearby.
I had my kids in the house. I was coming back from the store and I just seen the police out here.
Well, Anderson is in the Oklahoma County Jail. He's facing an arson charge. Paul?